I just cannot believe how quickly all that frog spawn has disappeared. They are eating it at a rapid pace. It's unbelievable. You look back at the videos I took a couple of weeks ago of how much frog spawn was in the pond, and within days of hatching, within a week of hatching, they've eaten a massive amount of it. But I am going to quickly... I did see... It's hard to see in daylight because of reflection, but there was a whole load that seemed to have dropped down to the bottom of the pond. Yeah. There's a huge amount still in the pond that seems to have sunk. So there is still a huge amount. Whether or not this stuff is going to hatch or not, I don't know. But it doesn't look to have developed that much, so... Don't know. Don't know what that means. Let's put it back.